I would say that it was full of love. Like, everyone was so happy to be there.
Yay!